A father's plea to his son, the suspect in this little boy's disappearance. Tonight, what he told him in jail.
And I asked God to please give me guidance to talk to him, to get through to him.
As the search for Lonzie Barton grows grim.
And like I said, if there's a puddle or body of water, we'll be in and around it. If there's woods and trees, we're under and looking.
It's the end of day three and still no sign.
Well, tomorrow's Monday. You can still pray then to continue to do so